Hey,
He was 75.
Yo, that trailer's out.
Wait, what trailer?
The big one. Take a pause.
Oh, okay. Pause.
Oh, mama. It's actually out. The GTA 6 trailer.
Oh, my Lord. Yo, I was debating in my head. I'm like, yo, am I gonna have to wake up at 9 a.m. tomorrow? Are you kidding me? Like, 9 a.m. That's, yo, I'm going back to school? I wasn't gonna do it.
We back, baby.
It worked out. Hey, everything is a blessed day. Why is it out early? Someone leaked it? Is that why? Well, I ain't gonna cheer for no leakers. I'm a big rock star supporter, but this worked in my favor. I ain't complaining. 9 a.m., you got me. That was not happening. I was gonna react to it when stream started. 2 million likes already? Hold on, what? Oh, no, it's a million, which is already crazy. The views are going to be delayed. All right, here we go. Hold on. Lock in. GTA 6 trailer. Trailer 1. So there's going to be more to come. Yep.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Hold on. Yo, we some Florida boys, so I'm trying to see if I can recognize some of this. Well, this is pretty much everywhere in Florida, if I'm going to be real.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Yo, let's go. Oh, this is going to be crazy. Yo, what the hell? Do you see these graphics? Oh my God, this is fire. She tried to make my own. Oh, this is what, Wynwood? We got Wynwood. Tried to make my own. Bro, is this? Yep. Traplin Pat. Right? Is that who they're going for right here? It could be Kodak. I'm getting more Traplin Pat vibes on this one now. The way she thought it should be. South Beach, okay, or something. Yeah, we were desperate. Biscayne Bay? Yo, they put the old dude on the boat with a yeah, Miami baby. Oh yeah, hey Poppy, save us some sugar baby for the rest of us. Yeah, it's Miami right here. We'll probably have a larger selection of boats. I'm sure water's gonna be a big aspect in this one. Crocs in the pool. Yo, hey, oh my God, yo, she built, bruh. Holy shit, like what the. I am so hyped. Yeah, see, look, there's gonna be like, hey yo, catch a vibe, Zaza Nugget. There's gonna be gators. Oh my God, I'm gonna be feeding people to gators. I'm gonna be feeding people to gators. If you mess with me, I'm tying you up, handcuffing you, and I'm dropping you in the Everglades. You're getting fed to a gator. So watch what you say to me in GTA 6. Florida, baby. Okay. Dude, yes. This is, yes. Florida was the perfect pick for GTA 6. I think we can all agree. Literally, Florida Man Central. I can imagine the amount of crazy locals they're gonna be in this game. You like my nuts, honey? Come suck my nuts. That's probably gonna be the voiceover for it. Suck my nuts. Oh my God, bro, look at the, this is accurate. I'll tell you right now, every time I'm like, you know, going to the gym or something in the morning, I see, and you'll see that every neighborhood in Florida has these people. If you're from Florida, confirm in chat. Everyone in Florida, okay, every neighborhood has one or two like older guys that will just walk around shirtless looking like straight leather. And you see them every single day, every neighborhood. I see like this one dude that just goes around carrying dumbbells and will walk for hours. He's tan as can be, bro. His skin looks like leather and he's just like ripped, old, a bit saggy, but like you can tell this dude just walks around with dumbbells all day. This other guy has like little shorts, pulls them up real high, has like a crop top shirt on, leather skin, just walks around all day too. It's gonna be like seem dumb, but look at the movement of the hair. Man.
Well, look who's back.
Go away. Hold on. Is that a leak? Dual wielding? Can we dual wield? Oh my God. Oh, GTA 6 got dual wielding. That's what I'm talking about. Dude, you know what's telling me? They're probably gonna integrate some type of like, you know, social media aspect where you can go live and all that type of shit.
The only way we're gonna get through this
is by sticking together.
Wait, that is actually the Florida Joker man. Bro, they're actually, you know what? There's a few people in this trailer that looked really, really familiar. Yeah, look. I guarantee you. Yeah. Florida Joker man. And there was someone else. Let's watch through it and I'll peek some stuff out. There's a few other people I noticed in here.
Is by sticking together.
I can even just tell, like, look at the roads and you can see the amount of, like, little details on the roads. Is even that, like, things like that, when you point out, when you start seeing little details, you're like, okay, yeah.
Being a team.
Yeah.
Trust.
Trust.
Trust. A year. That's all right. Hey, that means we have a full another year of RP. And I'm gonna be real, the GTA 5 RP scene is popping right now. We got servers left and right. I feel like, you know, we're gonna have a great 2024, and then 2025 is gonna come up, and GTA 6, oh my god, I'm no-lifing my entire life on this game. It's gonna be even sicker for me, right? Because I'm down in South Florida right now. Yeah, Taco Knows. Bro, so much of it is gonna just seem familiar. That's dope. Usually, you know, I'm used to playing other games and we don't live there. Bro, this looks so damn good. I'm gonna go crazy with this. The vehicles even just look like, man, that, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Dude, I just wanna keep watching this over and over. I'm not even gonna lie. Oh my God. I'm already gonna tell you right now, twerking mechanics seem off the charts. The twerking mechanics, next level. This is what I like to see.